property for your future, supporting you to reach your dreams by creating financial freedom through property.
When looking at a serviced accommodation, you should be looking to have at least 6 people that can sleep there, ideally with 2 bedrooms, and also in the living room have a sofa bed.
As always, please remember to like, comment. What have you learned from this? Any ideas and suggestions that you would like in future videos? Share with others who you think could value from this. Thank you.